Days of incessant rains in India's northeastern Manipur state causes flooding that damages crops and has severely impacted normal life. Unfortunately, some residents say the government has not yet come to their aid.
India's northeastern Manipur state inundated with floodwater. Incessant rain over the past week has caused all major rivers in the region to reach levels above the danger mark. The torrent severely damaged crops and brought normal life to a standstill. Several low-lying areas of the state capital Imphal have been submerged following the overflowing of the Nambul, Imphal and Lilong rivers. One resident said government bodies haven't come to their aid.
Earlier we had told the authorities concerned and the administration about the situation in the village regarding flood management, but they have not provided us with any kind of help. That is why we are suffering today due to this flood.
This year's monsoon caused heavy floods in many parts of India. Haryana, Punjab, Uttarakhand and Uttar Pradesh in the north and the central state of Madhya Pradesh bore the brunt of the torrents, which caused heavy devastation to life and property.
It's going to be a long ride home for many in Assam. Days of incessant rains have flooded at least 2,000 villages, destroyed thousands of hectares of farmland and left at least 2 million people displaced.
As far as the eye can see, there's only water. There used to be people's homes and farmlands where we are right now. And there's a real fear that this is just the beginning. The monsoon season has just started.
We come to an area where some people are still living among dirt and squalor. We find Moram Bibi and her family there. For 7 days, they've lived with very little food or clean drinking water. Moram's oldest son is now sick.
I can't even take him to the medical clinic as we don't even own a boat and I can't leave my house behind. All we've been surviving on is 5 kilos of rice since the past week.
Others have also been affected badly. This group of children wear their school uniforms, but they have nowhere to go. Their school was completely destroyed.
Our school has been shut down since the floods came about a week ago. I really do want to go back and study, but it doesn't look like that's going to happen.
Thousands are now living without food, electricity or clean drinking water. And in the coming days, as the floodwaters slowly recede, the United Nations says there's a real risk of an outbreak of diseases.
Most urgent needs right now are on water, sanitation, hygiene, wash, and health, because as you know, Assam is a malaria endemic zone, and with these waters, stagnant water can give rise to mosquitoes and increase in mosquitoes.
Most have lost all they had in these floods, their animals, their homes and their livelihoods. The challenge now will be how to survive. Prerna Surya, Al Jazeera,